A fat old bull that smokes a crazy-looking pipe, and who doesn't seem to hear me, or who doesn't get insulted too easy. Hi there. Hello? Anyone home? Moo!
I heard you.
Oh, that's great. That moo thing just slipped out. I didn't mean to insult you. I just thought, hey, there's a bull sitting there. I'll say moo. You get me? If you'd have looked like a donkey, I'd have gone Eeyore. Or if it stank like a pigsty, then...
I forgive you.
But come to think of it, it reeks of buffalo, and I...
Thank you. I have forgiven you.
Super. My name's Nate, and you are?
I am known on this plain as Fastfoot, Thunderhoof, or the Rainmaker. I belong to the proud nation of the Minotaurs.
And you run some sort of fancy hippie costume business?
I am a shaman.
And that is?
I talk to the ghosts of our forefathers. I brew potions, heal the sick, and invoke the weather.
Wow, lots to do. You must really get stressed out.
True.
What's that stuff you're smoking?
Plants. To journey with the spirits and to commune with my forefathers.
You're supposed to eat grass, not smoke it. Okay. I need to go outside. Something not quite right about the air in here.
Good luck on your journey. May the grass between your hooves be ever green.